The trio move in. The green light on. We're set to go. 680 the trip. Field of three. $1.90 Lashes Manelli. Racing. Stepping well, Bedrock Fred's going to punch up and look for the lead. Lashes Manelli out wider, and Jai just copped a heavy bump from Aston Kipchoge there. Lashes Manelli and Bedrock Fred left in front. Gets away to the back by nearly four over Aston Kipchoge, and a couple away last of all, Lashes Manelli. Midway between turns, Bedrock Fred out by four on Aston Kipchoge, and two to Lashes Manelli. They're off the back. Bedrock Fred, two and a half, Aston Kipchoge, then Lashes Manelli racing to the bend. Bedrock Fred had the lead. Aston Kipchoge keeps coming, then Lashes Manelli. It's in front, Bedrock Fred, Aston Kipchoge moving up. Bedrock Fred, Aston Kipchoge, Bedrock. Bedrock Fred's beaten Aston Kipchoge, and third was Lashes Manelli. Small field, but good race after the running of race number nine. And Bedrock Fred has been too good, just able to hold off Aston Kipchoge, who he might have cost himself the race there with that first bend. He just got into a bit of trouble and dropped some ground. And it's 3-1 and 5 here. Number three, Bedrock Fred for Shirley Barber. Second going to one Aston Kipchoge for Matthew Payne. And third to five, Lashes Manelli for Tim Aloisi. It's 3-1-5, 38.84 the time after race nine here at Murray Bridge.